absolutely shocking.
Yeah, but you've got to use to that.
Yeah. Wettest June on record. Wettest July on record up to now. Fucking, that's been abysmal. Alright, I'm recording from now. Get in the cockpit cam. Come on, lads, get in the cockpit cam and have a go on your last race.
Already was.
Right, there we go.
There's an empty spot.
Yeah, funny love, isn't it?
Somebody next to me.
Oh, Firebird. Oh, it's Firebird, isn't it? Sorry. Sorry, whoever's on the inside of me. Alright, I said sorry, no, I'm just sitting on the grass.
Darrow, you bastard!
Easy, watch it and take each other off.
I gotta push. What's this?
5 kilometers.
At one machine, you guys pass me. I break a bit too late. DRS, come on. I'm sandwiched by two Ferraris.
Yeah, but these two Ferraris, I can tell you that, have to struggle with them. Now I understand why people say Ferrari is bad in this game. Now I've really feel it for the first time.
Oh, two proximity arrows. Oh, let's put my fuel to reach.
We've only got a few laps left to pass this guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon.
Just pretend you didn't mean to go up by a bed.
I stayed on the inside.
Oh no, it was a great move. I'm so much pretend it didn't happen. Now get out of my way. I've just got no place on the straight, have we?
I used all my hair on that straight, so that's it. I'm gonna pay now. Oh, certainly when I do this. I don't have a DRS now, of course.
I wonder how the right works as he manages to race with the right. This is with this barrel.
It's a different car this year. Two laps to go, Scott.
Yeah. I love this cockpit view. Just wish everybody would do it so you're all the same pace. You can't match the fast boys.
Up your pace, the car behind's catching you.
I have no issues with the camera, with the cockpit.
No, you've done it all the time, haven't you? You look, I love it, I actually love it. I've been up for about 6 months.
Oh.
This is the last lap. If we take this guy, we
break,
get the
break,
point.
Break, yep. Why do you follow me? Come on. I hope I have still some cars left.
Woo! Ruined it.
You made a mistake.
Yeah.
I was expecting you to be in my gearbox.
Ah, that's nice. Nice racing, jockey boy.
Yeah, I was. Made a big mistake on the exit of lap 6 on the, before the straight, you know. Went wide, stuck in third, just gone into second.
Right,
boys,
on that
bombshell.
Cost me 3 places.
It cost me about 1.5 seconds, 2 seconds, something like that.
It was a good ending race.
Well, not for me, but for the rest of the night, I'm very.